ha. Just took two big old back-to-back L's, but I'm here to wipe that dirt right off your shoulders. Over. Let's go. Shout out Griselda. Listen. Is Buffalo still for real, dog? Apparently not. Let the prehistoric fossil of Frank Gore carry the rock. The Bills Mafia will probably get buried alive like Joe Pesci in Casino, but our characters rob. De Niro, y'all are buried in a terrible spot. Buffalo is nice, yeah, and Antarctica's hot. I'm calling my shot. Josh can't even throw short, and you got Cole Beasley looking 2 foot tall in a slot. Stop. Joshua Allen, the intermediate routes is Ray Charles. To a book without braille reading aloud, he's blind to it. I ain't stupid, dog. I see what you're about. If they're in a deep throw to make them wait, it's three and they're out. Wow, that's Sean McDermott. If not, then who's at fault then? This wrestling match is Jet Reed Lawler versus Andy Kaufman. Cause even Shaquem Griffin with a nub on one hand could Randy Moss him. Only got to the playoff once cause of Andy Dalton. Dog, that's the saddest thing I ever heard. It's priceless how much the Bills ain't really worth. Like, who we worried about? Special Ed Oliver, the Eagles fans hate you worse than hearing Chris Collinsworth. Holes on your roster as big as a PA pothole. This a vacation like Zeke working out in Cabo. And I ain't talking about Joe Flacco when I say we'll run away with this game like OJ in a white Bronco. Yo, I kinda like you though. I hate to say that you're a bust. Drunk fans in cold weather, you sound like us. And I still believe in Doug, and I'm proud of what we built. I'd rather have one than any counter fit bill, but still, they let us down, and now it's time to bring the people back. The only Buffalo Wild Wings we need are on an Eagles back. Believing that, we bleed green for the sport, playing Buffalo, somehow the only competitive team in New York, for sure.